First, there is one very important performer on the program. He's a horn player, and his name is not TBA. His name is Ben Carroll. He will be playing the piece by Alexander Johnson. The second thing I want you to know is that for the first time in Clutch history, we are collecting your information. Specifically, there's a newsletter that you will see if you go out between during intermission or after the concert, just asking for your email information in case you want to receive newsletter announcements from us about Clutch concerts and other goings-on around Austin in the realm of new music. You can also like us on Facebook. Please like us. Make sure you do that, and we'll keep you abreast of all the events. Please don't forget to turn off your phones or noise-making devices. And I want to thank the terrific performers that you will hear tonight for participating in this concert. And thank you for coming out to support new music. And don't forget, there's going to be reception after the concert, and this will be your chance to meet the composers and performers and talk to them. I'll see you after the concert. Enjoy.
I occurred to me that monogamy is literally one liner. And because I don't believe in vegan, I figured out a couple of things before I start. So I started composing at the age of 13 when my stopless craze really started to kick in. And a year later, I had my first orchestral piece. And, you know, fast forward to today, 5 orchestral pieces later, I decided to go for something smaller and more manageable, which is what you see here. But once I started composing, I just never thought about doing anything else. And voila! I just think it's nicer than what I've ever written. Okay. But when I became a man, I put away things that a child. Now we see as if in a mirror. But then shall see face to face. When I became a man, I put away love.
I miss you guys.
I know. I will, but I think that I'm taking the Renaissance.
That's better.
Yeah.
Thank you.